It's time to get to the awards, voted on in the Soap Opera Digest by fans throughout the United States and Canada. Our first two presenters come to us from Guiding Light. Vanessa was an upright community member. Then she met the young drifter, Matt. Their relationship blossomed in a cave, a place with no heat, no light, no electricity. When I think of all the money I've wasted in Ramada Inns, boy, I tell you. Here are Maeve Kinkead and Kurt McKinney.
All three of our nominees are called Outstanding Female Newcomers because each made their debut on their respective soaps during the past year.
And each demonstrated they will be forces to be reckoned with for years to come. Let's take a look at three women whose characters learned they had to be bolder, stronger, and or wiser.
You gotta be bad, you gotta be bold, you gotta be wiser. You gotta be hard, you gotta be tough, you gotta be stronger. You gotta be cool, you gotta be kind, you gotta stay together. All I know, love will save the day.
The nominees for Outstanding Female Newcomer are Samantha on As the World Turns, the con artist whose art was fake but whose love for Craig was genuine, Brooke Alexander,
Josie on Another World, the former hooker who wants to pull off the biggest trick of all and become a cop, Amy Carlson,
and Jessica on The Bold and the Beautiful. She had relationship problems, not with her boyfriend, Dylan, but with her family. Maitland Ward.
And the winner is Brooke Alexander, As the World Turns.
Thank you very, very much. I think I'd like to start off by saying that my first year, hence the word newcomer, has been filled with a lot of new and interesting experiences and challenges. And one of the most wonderful and rewarding aspects of my first year has been the respect and the understanding of the talent and the hard work and dedication that we all put into putting on an hour of drama 5 days a week, 50 weeks a year. Anyway, I would like to thank Michael Bruno for starting this whole process. I'd like to thank Lawrence Queso, Vince Liebhardt, Robin Levy, Scott Sedita, to Ken Fitz and Procter & Gamble, to all of CBS, to everybody at As the World Turns, the wonderful cast and crew, especially to Scott Bryce and Liz Hubbard, and to my family and friends. Hi, my friends. And to my parents. Thank you very, very much.